Get any fire ready for tonight?
Fucked out.
Ah. Oh. I'm down here. Might just start getting some wood for tonight.
Yeah.
And it's that, we're not fucking.
More tree shit.
Heaps of stuff like up and not over here. Yeah, isn't it?
Worse when it's that.
Raining walking. Even in your state. It's real difficult to fucking burn.
I have to go shut you. Lock the door, open the back door. Can
you find your dad, though?
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
Just sitting out there.
Oh, fuck.
I lost my paracord, eh? Fucking bullshit.
You lost it?
Yeah, I had fucking two sections perfectly a metre and a bit long. And I had them last night and they're fucking, you know, what's this? No, it was like a green.
Oh, green.
Can I?
Probably under the tent. Oh, no, there it is. Yeah. Fucking camouflage, bro. It's pissing down, but we're actually dry in here.
Is it?
Yeah. Starting to rain now. There you go, you're toppled. Fire.
Do you have your knife on?
Yep, it's in my pocket.
Need to hang the sides off the fucking off the tent. As soon as it touches, that's when it's not waterproof.
Here we go, we've got first drips of rain starting to break through the canopy. Here's my little stealth camp. Look at that. Me. I'm gonna stealth it up a bit. You wouldn't even know, mate. So I'll just walk through here.
Look at all the wood for us.
John has got his camo hoochie over there. I'm in my Ridgeline bivy bag under that competition tarp too. Just there. It's a good tarp, that one. I might just get some more branches and stash it on the other side. It's got a bit more wood for the fire there. Don't know if you can see it, but she's pissing down out there. Might put this on the other side of that. Bit of camouflage there. Not that I need it, but it's a bit of fun while you're in the bush to fuck around. Everywhere I go, I get a little bit of wood, so it's just that much more. Just take you for a walk through here. So last night we went around here. So last night I dropped my torch when I reached in to get something, and I actually found it again. Somehow it was up the top of this hill up here. Oh, gotcha. You got hit by a stick. Yeah, this is where we were. Just here on this log. I managed to find my torch in the dark, which was pretty lucky. I'm just going to be quiet from now on because I might never know what we'll see. Someone's doing a seeker roll down there. Heaps of wood up here. It's from a storm the other night we had. Hopefully those people might call one in. You know, these sneaky deer, they're quite nosy. So they'll come to check it out. Check things out. This must be a track because it's been marked. So if we're just from here, we should be able to see another mark if it's a track. Maybe not. Big old logs there. Got a fantail over there. starting to rain heavy, you know.